Y'all can't handle this. Y'all don't know what's about to happen, baby. Team 10, Los Angeles, Cali boy.
Hey guys, it's Nico Huggy for another YouTube video. And today, I'm playing some face cam with this game. So, I'm looked up Fortnite and trying to say, this is not promising. I just looked for it. But you know, let's kind of say like Royale or something. See if Royale comes up with anything. I wasn't promising because I already got it. This one seems promising because it's Fortnite. I got that on this one. And it has 723 people playing. It's got really good rates. And just updated. Like, okay. When this was updated, I'm gonna start that. Because I'm actually guessing this is updated 3 days ago. Which is pretty. I don't know if it's gonna work though, guys. I really think this is just gonna troll me, honestly. JK guys, I've played this game before. I have all this loot. This is my first time recording this. I'm actually pretty decent at this game. I actually got a good shot. I bought 10,000 bucks in this game, and it gave me 100,000. So, awesome stats. I'm honestly pretty bad at this. So today we're gonna be playing some solos. Like this, so yeah, I'm actually pretty decent at this game. This game fills up pretty fast now. It does, like, I want to go, took like 2 hours, but yeah, so I'm gonna be playing some of this. I'm pretty good at this. You guys are gonna see how good I am at this. I totally tricked you guys, like, you guys totally didn't think I didn't think that I already did this. It's gonna be a quick video because it has to be like 15 minutes long, so yeah, we're gonna finish like one game probably because I have like no time at all because I do a saxophone lesson. But we're gonna play some of this. We're gonna try to take a dub, and if we take a dub, I'm gonna be happy, depending on how long the games are. Like, is how long it's gonna be. So if a game's like 5 minutes, we're gonna in the next game. We're gonna play another game. It's kind of like that. So, you spawn in like this. You can get like different guns. Like, a lot of you can't kill people, but you can see how much damage it does. So, like, a great attack does that much damage. So, a great attack does like 18-20 damage. Really glitchy, holy shit. Alright. 55 people in the game. Alright. Map? Okay. Is there anything on the side here? Dance is there too. Go. I'm thinking some Lonely Land, maybe. I've never gotten to Lonely Land before yet. It's a little glitchy for some reason. So, we're going to some Lonely Land. There you go. And we're hopefully going to be able to get some good guns and no one else goes here. That's what I honestly really hope. Someone else is here, I'm scared. Burst, okay, it's fine. I'm gonna burst there. Right. I died, god dang it, what the hell is it? So, I'm gonna play another round. Because that was absolutely terrible. Like, I don't even know what the hell I was doing there. So it seems like it's pretty good, but otherwise, I'm terrible. So. Next time up again. I honestly like really hope we can take a dub in this round right here. I don't really like the ninja, honestly. You get the ninja headband on. Like really, ninja headband's kinda cool. I hate waiting for these games because it takes so long. I've actually never gotten a legendary gun. The best is a purple AR, technically. Doing time, we can actually get onto the spawn island. Not the spawn island, but the play island. So you can walk in the water. See if you go like this. You can walk on the water. Not gonna be able to get there, but you can get there, as you can see. It's one of the freaky fields. Yeah, so honestly, I'm already this game. Not too good. So, don't be saying nothing in the comments about your trash at this game. As I am. And I don't need any more. Nobody tell me. Now, so you can make a moat, it would be really cool. I'm gonna take out my sound system. You guys are telling me they're gonna have. You know, something here. I suck at this game. I'm sorry guys, but that's gonna be the end for the video. I'm really bad at this. Yeah, I suck at this really. I hope you guys liked it. I'll see you guys later, and yeah, bye.